Off camera, running around real quick just to look for it. Man, okay. There you go. Found the gear without even trying. Can I leave a crystal in there? Be back anyway, so.
Lake's gotta be this way.
I can't go in there yet. Let's not go to the house. Unless I'm able to go through there now.
Ahí va eso.
two of them. Damn, back off. What the fuck? Thank you. another 16 of those.
This the place?
Another fucking Jesus Christ.
What's that noise?
Basement, there I go.
That hurts, you know?
It seemed like you really wanted to talk.
How observant, senor. Now, say, you got a smoke?
You know, those things will kill you.
Oh. Well, maybe just untie me then, huh? Joder! Not this guy!
Who are you? Just stop right there!
Man! How do I continue?
Sacrificial lamb, you will receive our most sacred body. It begins now.
Got your name?
Leon.
Quiet type, eh? I'm Luis Serra. Guess you, me, picked the wrong spot to vacation, eh? Hey! Stop it! You move, I move. And I'm beat up enough as it is. I can see, you're thinking. Bet you've been in spots like this before, huh? I guess. You're here looking for someone. One more guess. Maybe. Some missing señorita? Young girl? Talk. Now.
Leah?
Great. See. Heard chatter about moving a señorita.
Moving her? Where?
Who knows? But later, saw some men dragging someone to the old church. Ah, hanging with you, not healthy.
We're not done here.
Later, amigo.
Shit, they took my gear.
Condor One to Roost. I've located Baby Eagle. It sounds like she's being kept in some church.
Great. That's good news.
I heard it from this guy I met. Said his name is Luis Serra. There's something fishy about him. I need you to run a background check.
We'll go, Condor One. I'll see what I can find. In the meantime, make your way to that church.
Right. I'm probably due for confession anyway. Condor One, out. My gear.
Yeah, but you have to fight for it, bitch.
Ahí está!
You said R1. What the fuck, dude? Exactly when I clicked on it, it didn't let me do it.
Yeah.
I'll be taking these back.
Over here, stranger.
Who's that?
Let's do some business then. Welcome. Good stuff, stranger. I've got something new for you, mate. That cash in your pocket or your life? Easy choice, mate. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The prime, thank you. A deal well struck. Pleasure doing business with you. Save up, then we can talk. Crossing your T's, dotting your I's, that's the way to be. Wish your enemies sweet dreams from afar. With a bullet straight through their heads! A bit more space never hurt anyone. Perfect size for you, stranger. Without the necessary funds, I'm afraid we don't have a deal. What you see is what I've got. Anything else I can help you with? Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. Try that on for size. Pleasant travels.
Get rid of the rats that have taken up. Pest control done. Wait, you're telling me if I want to run Hit it. Oh, wrong one.
Well done. You've proven yourself reliable. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. A wise choice, mate. Its ammo will penetrate just about anything. Come back anytime. Welcome. What can I interest you in? Your valuables were not bad. Come back when you can act pleasant travel.
I think that's kind of bullshit. Need an eagle.
Do 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 do